Hi, I am Kizir. In today's video, I will tell you how you can add Grammarly extension to your Microsoft Office, which will help you to correct your spelling mistakes and as well as grammar mistakes in your document. Let's see how we can add Grammarly extension to Microsoft Office. You can see in my Microsoft Office file, for now there is no Grammarly extension is installed. Fine. What you have to do, first you have to close your Office file. Fine. Now go to Google and write Grammarly Office plugin or adding. And here's an option, Grammarly for Office. Just click here and open it. You can see here's an option to get the add-in. It's free. Let's click here to download our Grammarly add-in for Microsoft Office. It's downloading. It's only a few MBs. Fine. And see how we can add our Grammarly add-in in Chrome extension. Fine, let's go to Chrome store extensions. Fine, Chrome web store, click here and search Grammarly here. Grammarly, press enter, and here is the very first option for Grammarly extension. Just click here and here you will see the option add to Chrome, and you can click on it and it will add to your Chrome extension. In my case, I have already installed, that's why it's showing remove from Chrome. Fine, let's see, is it downloaded? Yes. Double click on the Grammarly add-in setup and let it install. Now we have clicked on Grammarly exit setup and it's installing our Grammarly extension for Microsoft Office, and here's option welcome to Grammarly and get started. Click on get started and it's saying that for which application of Microsoft Office you want to install Grammarly, for Microsoft Word or for Microsoft Outlook. I want to install it for the both, and I click press install, and it's initializing package suit, and Grammarly for Microsoft Office is almost ready, and as it completes is setup, it will show a notification that Grammarly successfully installed. Now what we have to do, we will have to open our Microsoft Office Word or Microsoft Office Outlook application. Then we will see, you can see congratulations message that you have installed Grammarly. Fine, let's click on finish and launch our Microsoft Word application. It's opening up a Microsoft Word application, and this time I'm opening a document. You can see Grammarly here, that Grammarly is starting because it's for the first time, that's why it's taking a little bit time. Fine. Now Grammarly successfully installed and getting started. Let's click on Grammarly. And first of all, what you have to do, you have to log into your Grammarly account. and is trying to log in. To start checking document, please log in with your Gmail account. If you have already Gmail account, you can log in with your email. If you don't have, you can create new one. Fine. And press here for login. Now it will redirect you to your login account, and here are the multiple options how you want to login. I want to continue with Google, and now it's asking about open Grammarly. Yes, open. And in our Microsoft Word application, we can see it's connecting to the server. Now our Grammarly has successfully installed in our Microsoft Office. Now you will see all type of your grammar mistake and spelling mistake in your document, and it will show you in the right panel of your Microsoft Office window. Fine. Now here are the multiple options for Grammarly that you can change. Like change preposition, when you click on it and it's saying that on is very much better instead of in at this place. Fine. In this way you can change your document, or all the mistake in your document can be changed. Fine. That's all about today's video. If you like this video, then please share this video and subscribe to this channel. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.